In a crazy place like this? It's like a theme park. This is gonna be fun.
This idiot really thinks we're on some kind of picnic.
Yep.
See ya.
Open up!
No.
Huh? Why not?
Master Jack, there are certain formalities that we must observe.
We are the Rose Cochon Brigade, here to escort the trade goods in place of the Violet Chevrolet.
Oh, right. You're the guards for the wagon. All right, come in.
I'm on the second floor!
Hmm, so you are here instead of the Violet Chevrolet?
It is an honor to be of service.
Hmm? Who are you?
Gans Rothschild at your service.
You aren't Gawain's kid, are you?
You know my father?
There isn't a dwarf alive who doesn't know who your father was. You know...
Yes, yes, well, we can talk about my father some other time.
Hmm? All right. Ah, yes, I have a very important favor to ask of you, Gans.
I want you to take this to your king. It's a letter describing the new prices for our metal goods and weapons.
Did you say new prices?
We're getting less and less ore out of this mountain. The mine is running dry. What's more, the water of Earth Valley is becoming muddy and foul, and the earth is turning thin and barren. Nothing will grow here anymore.
That is terrible, sir.
Everybody is having a hard time. We have no choice but to raise our prices, just a little.
And hence the letter. I see. I will make sure that it is delivered safely.
Thank you, my friend. It's going to take some time to get the trade goods ready. While you're waiting, relax and enjoy some of the valley's hospitality.
Come again. Welcome. Thank you very much. Welcome. Thank you very much. Why, you? Ah!
Yes? Yes?
Come again.
No way!
Hello there!